Thanks to our respect, greatly, that you can't leave a horse for water, but you have the salt and the rest to make.
That's when someone says they don't have any pain and you kick them in the shit.
Well, you know, I've been in this for 10.5 years, last 7 years full time. I saw my medical practice about 8 years ago now. Because I saw something here that didn't happen for me in 31 years of medicine. I was making a difference one person at a time in my medical practice, but certainly making a difference with lives of thousands of people. What I'm doing now. My biggest lament is that this is a lot of you that are really serious about this are getting identified with this, and that is that my best friend is having cancer surgery on Monday for the second time. And he doesn't look good. He's a doctor, his wife's a nurse, and a nurse practitioner. And I've dipped on them for 10.5 years, and they don't use any of the product. They think that I've lost my whatever. You know, but that's the sadness of the business. Because people only know what they know. David and I talk about this all the time. They don't know what they don't know. That's the biggest problem with approaching medical professionals. You have to share information in a way that perhaps some way gets through. And, you know, hopefully now after he gets through this, recovers it, maybe they'll take a look at what they prevent or maybe see for better. So I'm in this for the long haul. That's all I like to share. I'm 104 years old. I'm doing really good.
Everybody go diamond quickly.
I gotta introduce this one.
Steak man.
Yeah, I can tell you, with a name like Dr. Budge, you got to be a really good doctor. Actually, you know, it's funny, we joke a lot about this guy. I've known this guy for 44 years, longer than some of you are old. And
true.
He is exactly the same as he was 44 years ago. Nicest guy that he'd ever wanted to be. Actually, there's a new school in Cleveland. The College of Cardiac Medicine in Cleveland, they built a beautiful school, and for $20 million, you can get the naming rights. And we're trying to get our Meekan College, our doctors, to put in that money so we can name it the Bogus School.